That wasn't even meant to you, though.
Do you believe in a thing called love?
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me.
Don't hurt me. No more.
Don't hurt me. No more.
Dude, Blazblue is waiting for you, man. Brian, what's taking you so long?
Hold on. AZ, Alex. Listen to what I'm about to say to him, okay?
Okay.
Brian, I want to know what... Not gay.
I believe it.
Because I just want to get a reaction.
Believe it!
Plus, Brian, I want to say something to you.
AZ, give me the fuck out of here.
Guys, listen to what I said to him, okay? Brian.
Help me.
Brian, I want to know what love is. I want you to show me.
AZ, help me.
When he thinks of you, he beats his wiener, alright? He plays with his wiener. Grass is greener when he thinks of you, alright? Why is it all... It's dead silence all of a sudden. What happened?
Yeah, I know, right? After all that, it's just dead silence for no particular reason.
Oh god, I think we made them have a heart attack, man. I don't know, maybe they had a stroke or something?
God, that scared me.
What happened?
Oh, I wanted this.
They completely just left the party, like...
Yeah, Kenny's dying on the inside right now.
They just straight up threw down the controller and just walked out the room.
Dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
You bastard! Yeah, they can't handle those sick fighting game combos.
They can't.
I don't even know what happened to them. They're just gone, like.
What if they're legit just listening to us right now?
Yeah, they're just listening to what we're saying, yeah. It's just like that. They just come in. They're just like, that's not a nice thing to say.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
Oh god, yo.
Ah, damn it.
I feel like they planned it. They just planned this to happen.
Hey guys, I'm back.
I knew it, yo. You just completely dropped the controller and left immediately, though. It went.
Oh my god.
It went to dead silence, like immediately.
You hear how Brian's calling DJ? He's calling me gay when he clearly wants it in the butthole.
Oh, dude.
We were talking about how liberating that is before.
Run! Stop! Run! Run! Stop! Brian! Brian! What the
frick
are you doing?
He's getting raped, yo!
Stop!
Kenny, no!
Brian, stop!
He's taking it in the can now. Yep, he's definitely getting it now. You gonna get it, boy.
Oh man, Kenny. Kenny, tell me, how did it feel to be penetrated by another man?
Yo, bro, how did it feel to be penetrated by another man, bro?
We are not showing you, you dumb, eh? He said, how does one of you been infected by another man? Guess what, AZ? We were trolling you, dumb, eh?
Yeah. No! You legit screaming, bro.
I was just waiting for your friend to say, drop your pants.
Shut your mouth and spread the cheeks. I'm going in.
Kenny says, I'm a guy.
He just said, I was waiting for your friend to say, drop your pants.
No, and then Kenny's all like, I'm a guy, I can't get pregnant.
Say that again. Say the drop your pants thing again.
It's like, yeah, I was just waiting for him to say, like, drop your pants. No, and then your friend is like, you know, and then you're saying, I'm a guy, I can't get pregnant. And then Brian's like, that's the boy.
Brian, fucking laughing, sticking in my face. Can you hear him?
Oh yeah, I can hear him all right.
I mean, like, I'm like pretty funny. I've had other people send it, but like,
yeah, but seriously, Kenny, I really do want to know how did it feel? Did it feel liberating, like we were saying before?
Listen, after people, all my teachers and stuff, like, I'll be like, now, some of my friends will be, you know, laughing at some of my stuff, but like. What about, like, other people, they don't have no fucking sense of humor, or they just act like nothing's funny.
Honestly, sometimes I feel like my dad will.
Some of the people that I know, I swear to God, I don't even think they even think anything's funny. They just sit there and just with that blank ass face.
They're just like, oh.
That's me most of the time.
They're like Sheldon from the Big Bang Theory.
Penny?
Well, yeah,
Sheldon
Penny?
Has, Sheldon
Penny? Has, like, a low...
Leonard?
He's got, like, the lower...
Leonard?
He's got the... He has too much common sense and nothing else.
Penny, I'm sick. I want grilled cheese. God.
I killed a guy with dragon fist. I'm happy.
Dad, what are you doing?
Oh my God, a demon just
If I don't, who will?
What do we do?
Dragon fist!
I think that's what happened to Kenny when his friend got
He got fisted, bruh. Daddy yeah, fisted him too hard, man. It made him scream.
He got
Jesus couldn't save him, alright? Jesus could not save him. It was too strong. Oh, God. It's so weird how we can make gay jokes, bruh. It's so funny how we can make gay jokes. Even though none of us are gay, bro. It just adds to the hilarity. So white! Oh! Blazblue! Yo, Blazblue got race trophies all of a sudden, bruh. So white! Oh God, I just got a trophy called So White. No joke.
Yeah, Brian loves me too much for anything
That's
bad happened.
That's dude,
happens,
milk,
right,
dude. It's so white.
Fucking. I had to make everything sound fucking gay.
I don't know.
Why do you have to have a dirty mind and everything sounds sexual to you?
I don't know, sir. Sir, please.
Hey, the world is a lot brighter if you don't mind like that. That's my idea.
It's just funny to me, alright? I can't control it.
I'm so glad that I
you
stayed
were standing
the party.
On the, hold on, what did you just say? Hold on. Say that again, what did you say?
Who?
Say that again, what?
Who?
What did you say?
Who?
Hold on, Brian, seriously, what did you
I'm
say?
I'm a fucking dad.
What did you just say?
Who's your daddy?
Oh, granted, Danny is,
No, we don't need to go into the whole Danny shit.
Oh, yeah, yo, you remember when that dude in the comments was telling us to call him Big Daddy, though, in the stream?
Guys, I'm gonna turn the mic off because you don't need to hear this. There's about to be a-
So either remove it or just literally confirm that it is a joke, bro. Oh my god! I'm getting destroyed! It's over.
He wouldn't kick me in the balls, he would bust my balls. I mean, if you kick me in the balls and one of my balls breaks, right, does that mean you literally just busted a nut?
The face you make when you need to bust a nut. I'll bust your balls, boy. Rotten of the Blood Edge, 2013.
AZ. You know if a girl kicks you in the nuts, right? You know she can go to jail, right?
No!
I tell you what, you know why?
That's sexual abuse, that's why!
That's not sexual abuse, do you know why? You wanna know why they go to jail though?
I never heard of that law. I've never heard of that, ever.
No, listen, kicking someone in the balls.
Izanami is dead.
Cause, a great kick in the balls, cause technically, listen, it basically removes your ability, well, I don't know, but it basically prevents you sometimes from having children.
AC,
no!
He's like, no!
He'll take your children, Sasuke! It's your body! He's just using you! It's Orochimaru!
Who do you think is cooler, me? Who do you think is cooler and badass, me or him?
Alex, if you answer this honestly... No, dude, Alex, if you value your life, Alex, you will answer that the nice way.
Pick me. I'm fucking awesome.
I'm gonna take the mic off of this prick boy's head now.
Can he, I guess?
What?
I have to choose the safe,
Kenny, I guess?
The safe option, all right?
Kenny, I guess?
If you're all sharing your voice right now, oh god, it's legit. This is gonna be hilarious. You're not awesome, awesome possum.
He said you're both awesome, awesome possum.
I say you're not awesome, awesome possum.
He said you're not awesome, awesome possum. You don't know what a possum is?
Awesome possum kicks Dr. Machino's butt, man. Worst game on the Genesis.
So
Yeah, but for real, when are you gonna get Blazblue, man?
But don't put it on.
It's only 50 bucks.
Happy Killjoy.
The 2000 IQ Killjoy Detective, Naoto Shirogane!
Oh, Killjoy, you dirty girl. Oh, Brian, you dirty girl.
The blood-curdling beefcake emperor.
I'm not a woman. I'm not gay. I'm straight.
You know I can remix that. You know I can remix that, and I can say, I am gay, get gay, I am a woman. I thought you got...
You suffer from crippling depression. You have crippling depression.
No, we can't do that because we won't be able to move. He just threw a shoe at me. This mother... Cause I used to play baseball, dude. And I fucking threw fastballs on the 5-low.
Can you watch your mouth, man?
I'm not Kenny.
I know that's not you. I know that's not you, Kenny. I'm just joking.
I'm not Kenny. I have a name. I have a name. Brian B. Where the fucking wizard is?
I legit said that in case he legit reacted. Like, that's not me.
I am the fucking wizard.
You know,
Brian,
there's another word that fucks with B that
means
properly.
It means bastard! It means bastion! Get your head out of my fucking shoe! Okay, AJ, listen.
What do you want to tell us? Tell us now!
Dang, you meant to forget! Now, what the fuck, Dang, you meant to forget? Hold on, you don't see this, AJ, because this motherfucker's way putting his fingers in my shoe. You fucking touch it.
Thing is in
I'm
your
shit. I'm a fucking shit. Yeah, you protect your face, but I'm gonna throw it at your balls.
Oh.
Now you're protecting your balls, man.
Commentary. Commentary 2017.
It was a fucking Johnny, and Joseph.
Johnny, Joseph, and Jeff up in Texas.
Now, Johnny, no, that would be just John. and then, you know, or just Juan. Juan John, or Sean John.
Eating silverware. Telling lies.
The wheel of fate is turning. Bro, I remember in the movie, I don't remember what it was, but... Fucking girl said that Lady Perry got the cable guy. He had a fucking fishing rod, he's holding up between his legs, and then his bitch was like, hey, nice rod. And he was like, oh, whoa, I didn't know I had it between there. He didn't have a fucking boner out, but he had the fucking fishing rod between his legs. Get your fucking hand up. I'm a big dad. I saw your boss. I was shot. Take this damn shield and beat the shit out of your ball. You don't beat your ass over, I'll beat your ass with it.
Oh my god, how does he execute his combos like that?
He's perverted. Oh, wait a minute, so he's perverted. That means that he's...
What are those combos? How do I execute that doing?
You bend me over against my will, that's what you just said.
I can't. Okay, I accept the fact that I can't do anything. I can't do any special moves.
Right. No, I'm gonna bend you over and beat your ass with my shoes.
Oh, you're still gonna spike me!
Yeah, I'm gonna spike your ass, and that's not sexual unless you make it. Now, in the other way, listen, AJ,
if you say it to a woman, it's okay, you know what I mean?
Shut the fuck up, woman. Listen, AJ, it's only gay if they think about the other perspective. And also, other perspective, it's also like, you know, you're just spanking, you're bending over, and then the girl's like, is like,
beat me like the woman. Oh man, you know, beat that me, bro. God dang it, I didn't mean it like that. You got me. Cake. I forgot the terminology for women.
Terminology for women is
women don't have meat, they got cake.
Guys, you can hear me.
Wait, whatever. No, I forgot what. No. Pussy, bitches, ass, and titties.
No, Brian, I think the word you're looking for is
cake and meat buns, boy.
And motherfucker, that's your last one. Property. Property, my ass is landscaping, and that's like fucking mortgage and shit. Mortgage and shit. That's like fucking adult housing.
Listen, Fox, you're on my body and you owe me rent.
I'm a fucking landscaping and shit.
What is he talking about?
This motherfucker's crazy as shit.
Scrub?
No, he's not. He is. I'm a fucking dive yet again. This is a perv.
Purge. The purge.
No, did you say perv or purge?
The purge.
No, he said the purge. No, he said purge. Well, Damien said perv, and he said purge.
Yeah. Who's Damien?
Damien's the fucking other one in the room that's fucking gay. That's the one I can beat his ass like 5 minutes.
Kenny? You're talking about Kenny?
Brian, move your head!
Oh, God.
The referee didn't actually beat me. I was just trolling people. I don't know. I can't slap the shit out of you. Brian, let me have my wires.
There you go, I have wires.
No, Brian, you don't deserve to hold any of mine anymore. I did not mean to say that.
You can't hold anything in his anymore, boy. Oh, you can't hold anything in his. Yo, they broke up, yo. They broke up.
I grabbed my shield and started running.
I legalized gay marriage. Just don't blow it, man.
I don't know what he's doing now. I don't know what he's doing now. It sounds like he's making noises outside, like maybe in the living room.
No, grabbing below the belt, boy.
Yeah, it sounds like he's making sex noises.
He just grabbed. Yo, you just walk across the street and then all of a sudden some dude gropes you, bruh.
Oh, no,
the life of a gay man. How does it feel? Kenny, how does it feel? How does it feel to be homo?
I'm not sure you're kind of feeling, no? Me encanta la pena.
Hey, I'm going to be that.
Can you make it a thing gun?
Oh my god.
por ti.
Oh no! Homosexuality! They're stealing our women! I mean, they're stealing our children, alright?
Kenny, do you like this?
Homos! They're stealing our children, alright? We have millions of unborn babies due to them! Masculinity exists, alright? First we have feminism, now we have masculinity, okay? That is a new thing. I've officially made masculinity
like this.
A religion, alright?
Hey, do y'all got Black Ops 3?
Nope.
I do.
Y'all wanna play some zombies?
Hey man, you can hear me.
Yeah, we hear you. You wanna play some zombies?
Yeah.
Alright. Give me a second, cause I gotta upload something. You don't have to yell, they can hear you. The entire room echoes.
Someone is too strange.
Okay.
Yo, bro, you still there? It became dead silence again.
Really? Because you picked up a shoe earlier. What? Is it locked? Oh, is it locked?
I don't know. It's a decent move.
What are they?
All I did was say Merry Christmas and you called me Jigaboo Jones.
I didn't even watch it.
I didn't either.
Okay, any spawn of Lucifer be gone, please? I'm sorry, but I do not want the devil to be alive on my doorstep.
Oh God. Lucifer! Lucifer! That time
plus
to make the donuts.
Yeah, plus I drank 2 sun drops earlier today. So does that not counteract?
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Okay. If you guys want to play Black Ops 3, go ahead and go to the party screen. Guys, go to the party screen. You're going to. Put your game in or whatever y'all need to do.
Hey,
it's for horses. You take the only because they don't
know how.
Oh, he's so fucking...
Yeah, I saved him.
You said that?
I don't know.
Blazblue is the best 2D fighting game. Confirmed. Street Fighter ain't got nothing on Blazblue.
What?
Dude, it wasn't me.
That'd be kick, man.
I'm about to give you one chance to apologize. If you apologize, I won't do it. Better apologize right now.
You're gonna kick if you don't apologize. I didn't do it, bro.
He didn't do anything. He didn't do anything. He didn't do anything, Damien. Nero. Okay, look. What? Did you say something?
No.
No.
I don't believe you.
He's gone? Why did you kick Nero? We know Nero, right? Bruh, he don't speak English. Why would you do that?
He don't speak English. He don't even speak English. Why would you do that?
He don't speak English! Please! Why would you do that? He don't speak no English, okay? D-boys love him.
I'm trying to say he's a B-man, alright?
No, what?
You, Damien. Actually, no, I don't. No, that's gay. Fuck yourself. Go masturbate in your son's pants. Go masturbate in your son's pants.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Sun drop, bro. Those commercials. When I drink, first hit the markets. Those commercials, though.
Yeah, I remember.
Do they even have any sun drop commercials anymore?
Not really.
Dang, it seems like Dr. Pepper done disappeared. All them joints. You barely see a Coke commercial on TV no more.
No, you do see some Coke commercials. More Coke commercials than any other soda.
Yeah.
7-Up, stop making them. Alright, so, y'all joined the party yet?
I guess it was already popular enough, so they just didn't want to waste their money on it no more. You know?
Yeah, well, because, you know, they paid $2,000, every person that's in a Coke commercial, any person that's in a Coke commercial, period, gets $2,000 every time they run the commercial.
Dang.
You know, why are you starting it? They haven't came into the game yet.
Yo, that's a lot of money.
Yeah, but no, we gotta wait for some more people. It's better with more people, man. Hurry up and join us. I have to fight Damien off. Put y'all's games in. I'm not saying that. Just relax. Kill. I said kill.
Kill myself. What freaking work?
Yo, are y'all coming?
Stay in the corner. Damon, not a freaking rocket going off.
Rocket!
Brick. I can hold this button down all day. Come on, y'all, just join, because Damien's getting really angry. Come on, guys, just join. Guys.
What's he playing?
We're playing zombies on, we're playing Black Ops 3. Just give him a few minutes, Damien, relax. Give him like 2 minutes. Look, listen, we're playing Black Ops 3. Look, we're playing Black Ops 3 Shadows of... Well, we're playing Black Ops 3 Shadows of Evil.
Shadows of Mordor.